I think the battery in my remote might be going. It's getting harder to turn off the cam. I think it takes a CR2022. There you go. Now we can see what's gonna go up. Alright. If you've been on this channel for any amount of time, you know that I talked about mermaids. Ariel. Little Mermaid. The film that kick-started the Disney Renaissance. Look at that. Does that look black to you? Does the hair look orange? She looks like a scarlet ginger with white skin. FYI, Ariel, this Ariel, has a friend named Gabriella, who is a Hispanic deaf girl. She's a Hispanic deaf mermaid. And that's Disney canon for the animated series. Comes with these little postcard things. But yeah. Girls Beginning. Let's start it all. And return to the sea. Alright, each of these has its own special rating. Put that all away. Little Mermaid, the collection. However, the collection itself is not going to have a... So let's see, I would say for Little Mermaid, original, M. For Moonbeam A7 approved. Alright. Let's set that one aside for now. And for the Ariel's for Return to Sea, S Satisfactory. I think they kind of dropped a ball. With the Ariel's Beginning. Let's say that's a B. Box up bomb. Kind of dropped the ball on that one. And they really dropped the ball when it came to the remake starring Halle Berry. No one can sing. I know you say, yeah, they can, but no, they cannot. Vivi Diggs cannot sing. Halle Berry cannot sing. Melissa McCarthy cannot sing. And that brand of water, Aquafina, it can't sing either. Water can't sing. Aquafina cannot sing. Yeah, it's a brand of water. I mean, Aquafina, I mean, no. Yeah. Why did they cast the brand of water to play Scuttle? Anyway, that's the review. So, ciao for now.